happy. Very happy that he's got Nakajima in front of Eddie Cheever, because that may just give him a little moment that he's looking for, but no, Nakajima moves out of the way, lets them through. And possibly very anxious. And there's the picture from Nakajima's car, following the McLaren and the Arrows, and the bridges, then into the tunnels.